The Kentucky Derby winner, who rebounded from disappointment in the Preakness to win the Breeders' Cup Championship, has officially retired. Authentic went wire to wire at Keeneland Saturday, setting a new track record. The three-year-old is now trotting away from racing and into retirement at Lexington Spendthrift Farm. Authentic will spend his retirement alongside champion sire Into Mischief, who's also at the farm.